गुड आफ्टरनून गाइस. सो वी हैव ए जॉब हेयर, अगेन वर्क फ्रॉम होम जॉब. सब्जेक्ट मैटर एक्सपर्ट बट इन द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ फिजिक्स. सब्जेक्ट मैटर एक्सपर्ट और ऑन SME हैज स्पेशल स्किल्स, डीप नॉलेज एंड एक्सपर्टीज इन अ पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट. दे आर अथॉरिटी टू अवर दी स्टूडेंट. ऑब्जेक्ट द रोल ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मैटर एक्सपर्ट इज टू कोलैबोरेट विद टीम्स और स्टेक होल्डर्स टू ऑफर गाइडेंस, सॉल्व कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रॉब्लम्स, मेक इन्फॉर्म्ड डिसीजन एंड एंश्योर द एक्यूरेसी एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ वर्क विद इन द एरिया ऑफ expertise. So the job is subject matter expert for the physics subject. Job type is a full-time job. Experience is minimum zero and it can goes up to 4 years. Functional area is, as you can see, required skills. They are looking for physics, computer skills, MS Word qualification, postgraduate or higher. Notice period is maximum 15 days. Budget is 2 lakhs to 2.8 lakhs. So as you can see, the job is very good, the profile is very good, and one of the best option thing is that it's a work from home job. So you don't need to go to the office, you can do it from work from home. So it's a work from home job, subject matter expert. So the people who are looking for, who want to, you know, start their career as a subject matter expert, they can apply for this job, but the degree which they are looking for, it must be postgraduate or higher. Only the bachelor degree will not work in this profile, because this is a kind of a expert people, subject matter expert, who are who did the degree of this postgraduate or higher, but they are going to handle the queries of physics subject. So as you can see, the job is a full-time job. Experience is 0 to 4. The people who does not have experience, you know, the people who is still studying and they are continuously studying there, so they can join this job. It is good for the fresher, because some people are there who are, you know, studying after their bachelor's, and after that they are again studying. So the job is also good for the fresher people who don't have any kind of practical experience. They can also join this. Now the requirement is that you should have a good knowledge of physics, as well as computer skills, as well as MS Word. So computer skills, you are aware of that. People, you know that nowadays most of the people know that how to use the computer. Physics is a kind of a topic which you should be an expertise in, as well as the MS Word. MS Word is basically, you are aware, it's a software, it's an application in the computer which is used to create the word files, edit the word files, and there are so many things which you can do by using the help of MS Word. Qualification, as you're aware, it's a post-graduation degree. So after the bachelor, if you did the post-graduation or higher, then you are eligible for this job. And if we talk about the notice period, is maximum they are looking for is 15 days. As you can see, then the salary which they are offering is 2 lakhs rupees per annum. So it's a package of 2 lakh rupees and it can go up to 2.8 lakh. It totally depends upon your skills when you are giving the interview, your knowledge. When you are giving the interview, you should be very, you know, confident, because if you have a knowledge, if you have a degree, then you should be able to present yourself. You should have a knowledge when you are speaking to the interviewer. The interviewer should also aware that you know, when you are speaking, they can understand that you have a knowledge, because you did the degree, post graduation, as well as higher degree, so they can easily, you know, understand you. So it is a good thing for the people who are still struggling to get the job as a fresher, but in this job they require a good qualification. Bachelor degree cannot work, post graduation as well as a higher degree can work. A salary package can go up to 2.8 lakhs, and as you can see that I shared you all the information with this job. I tried my best so that I can understand each and everything regarding whatever the kind of, you know, skills, experience. As you can see, the experience is fresher can work here, but nowadays it's very difficult to get the job for the fresher. They're only looking for a degree, they're only looking for the people who did the post graduation and higher than that. So the job is basically subject matter expert. It is a, you know, good opportunity for the fresher people, because they can start their career as a subject matter expert and for the physics subject. So thank you so much. Please share your resume. Thank you so much.